Let's go.
Look at the graphics, man.
The graphics are amazing. And even the sound is good. Very good.
Yeah.
Few, you know, in the early on Doom, there weren't such a great graphics. And especially the sound was too boring. But yeah, this game is amazing.
Don't you say boring, man. It was good. It was enjoyable. People liked
actually, it was. It was, you know, jumping in the space with those antique guns. Actually, it was pretty scary. And hey, okay, fine. And I must say, even this one is.
Yeah, you're scared.
Yeah, I am. Look at this zombie. What have I done to piss them off? Okay, now you wanna see a Olympic level long jump?
Okay. I bet you 100 bucks you can't. Oh, don't need to jump.
I don't know. You just bet 100 bucks.
Okay.
So, okay. Where am
jump.
I supposed to go?
No. You're supposed to go there only.
Where? I guess.
Go back.
I'm supposed to go up. And up. And up.
Look at that side.
I just took the armor and I just increased my
what
body.
What are you doing, man? What are you doing?
I'm supposed to go here.
Okay, jump then.
Look at the shield!
Look at this, brother!
What happens when you piss me off, you know?
Okay. Got my 10 bucks.
You know, this will be the only game where
chainsaw. This is also limited.
You know, this will be the only game where chainsaw is more effective than the gun.
Cycling airlock.
I don't know. Okay.
Witch Hunter. These are the
witches. Okay, he just shot me.
You're playing like
a noob. I know.
Okay. Look at those graphics, man. Overconfident people, distracting people.
This is the strategy, let us go to checkpoint.
Leave the comments in the comment section down below if you think this game is really, really, really beyond the nature of patheticism. If the patheticism is a kind of a word which is in the dictionary. If it's not, then ridiculous, disgusting, and whatnot.
They are not flabbergasted by listening to your voice.
Yeah, exactly.
Please go away from here, man.
Oh, hey. I know this is. You are just increasing the difficulty level by tickling me.
Yeah.
This is how you dodge.
Oh my god. They are killing.
Oh.
You have to kill him. You are going to die. I bet you 20 bucks again. Use the bomb now.
Control.
Arey, I am pressing control, man.
You are pressing shift.
No, man.
Please forgive us. He is playing it for the first time.
This is how we dodge.
I think that player with shield is the hero. He is the character. He is running away from him.
Have you ever played Splinter Cell with Doom? This is what happens.
He's stealth killing him. What the fuck?
This stealth killing him.
Beginner's luck, I would say.
There comes the shield guy.
Not again.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I bet you, man. Nothing can save you. Oh my god, you just got saved. You just got saved. I would call it your luck. But the shield guy is there yet. Dude, that is called a shield because of one reason. Why are you hitting him? You should have.
I can't find any.
Go, kill him now. Good one. What do you want to do exactly?
Am I getting some health over here?
No.
Should be getting something over here.
There is nothing. There is nothing.
Some secret over here.
Secret?
Yeah. Okay, whatever.
He was not knowing anything and he was just commenting secrets and all.
Okay, okay, I'm officially scared now.
Officially?
I'm
really scared.
And I
go,
think
go there, that's so, yeah. Looks nice. Looks like Cerebro to me.
It's a gift.
Yeah.
Look, Samuel didn't talk to you in husky voice.
Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey.
Yep.
If you can withstand the
take
power
it,
surge.
It will give you strength. Help you on your
yeah,
journey.
Yeah, I'm taking this.
Yeah, that's the 5 rupees wala magic ball we used to
no,
get.
No, actually so. That's the eye from the movie. Lord of the Rings.
Okay.
Okay, I need to definitely armor.
No! Health, health!
Okay, health.
I thought that will benefit me, you know.
Look at the graphics, man.
Yeah,
I mean, amazing.
Nice. It really looks to me like a Cerebro. Cerebro.
Yeah, actually. Okay, I'm supposed to listen. You know, the thing is, in the previous version of Doom, every fight was in space. They just had some 2D background, and we just had to jump from here and there, shooting people and stuff like that. But this is, they have taken it to the ultimate level. And it's amazing. I mean.
Next level, maybe not the ultimate.
Okay, but it's a huge improvement.
To me like an iRobot character.
Yeah.
The NS5 generation. And
Sunny.
Yeah, Sunny. And this is the Cerebro.
Some of my employees took things too far.
Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her
talk. Are you able to listen my inner voice? You know?
Yes.
Research, but know this. We exploited hell and its resources because it was in man.
Yeah, that's the inner voice.
Please talk to my anus.
What you now see in this facility
yeah, whatever.
Is the cost of progress.
Can't we skip this thing?
No, we can't.
It's not a cinematic. It's not technically a cinematic. There is an
emergency in the family. Inner voice again.
Okay. It's blinking. It's over maybe.
Yeah, okay.
Turn around, run.
They've overrun.
These lights always indicate that we should run.
If the vector turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Look at the right screen.
Is talking about something meltdown.
Oh, that is the malfunction. Now I know.
Completed.
Okay.
Go.
No.
Go.
Unless
leave.
I tell you to go.
No, don't.
Bye
don't
bye.
Listen to him. Whenever I listen to him, I die.
Go left. Yeah.
What?
I thought it was a collectible.
No.
Why is it looking like a Ripley's alien?
He's obsessed.
It's more
by
kind
alien
of a half-life game.
Exit facility.
Imagine
Amanda
is over here.
Okay, so I survived. Know your enemy.
So now we know our enemy and their fuckers, their assholes. So we have to kill them all.
Okay, so now we have done with the know your enemy mission. And we know who they are, bloody assholes. We're gonna fuck them in the ass.
We will beep the thing.
Sounds cool, right?
Yeah.
But actually, I'm the one who's going to die.
Actually, you're fireproof in this one.
After running more diagnostics on the active suit, it
only
appears that I can accelerate the
only here,
I
know.
Arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
Oh my god.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Our security
system. Find them, dude. You won't have to run away from them. You have to find them,
people. Yeah, I think I'll just chain my gun over here.
Stop the meltdown.
Okay, so I have three guns over here, which I will use in this mission. This one looks pretty good.
Okay. I can see the
thing. Me too, I can see armor over there. Weapon, yeah, I know.
Okay.
I'll take some missiles over here.
Now, it will.
You need some drinks, bro?
Okay.
I need
if
definitely.
You have purchased the missile system, sure.
If you click the right click, your
car logo.
Yeah, actually, for every gun there is a special mode which gets activated when you know just click your right. Okay, I'm not fireproof.
Yes, detected.
Okay.
Heat there's
level.
Nothing over here.
Heat level, there is a warning. The heat level increases, will die.
Okay, so this is what happened.
These creatures exist till now. So you have to kill them.
Yeah, I know, okay. But. See this? Amazing holographic image. The level of detailing in this game is, okay, now this is a Olympic level jump,
yeah,
I guess.
Maybe. I bet you $10, okay.
Let me check the depth.
No, it's not a screen. You are going, you have to jump in now. Achha, there is an
No. Okay. Let's go! Okay, I'm saved anyway. Look at the graphics, man. I mean, the magma coming down and stuff like that.
Magma? Okay.
Volcano, magma, whatever. Oh, I'll require your key. Insensitive.
Okay, what did you get?
I guess scanning area.
What did he get? The e-madna?
I need to talk with my inner voice right now, okay? I got something.
Shouldn't be using them right now. I think use the left one.
Extreme left.
Power.
Are so extreme left. Yeah. Environmental resistance.
Yeah.
Okay.
Use the environmental stuff. Purchase. And also purchase the weapon thing.
No, he is out of
the.
Are you
seeing the panel on the top?
Yeah.
Top.
Yeah.
Top.
Top right.
Top. I'm saying proper top.
Yeah.
Yeah, the left one. Left.
Extreme
left.
Left.
Energy efficiency charge.
No, use the shotgun. Select the shotgun. Okay.
Speedy recovery.
Yeah. Purchase. Now keep purchasing for the shotgun later on.
Okay.
But there is still one thing remaining, no?
No, but don't use it.
Okay
we'll save
the
it for.
Shotgun.
Yeah, we'll save
it.
Hey, I want you to use the missile once.
Yeah, sure.
We just purchased
anything
it.
For you, bro. Let a heavy guy come, you know. Okay, now.
You can't go for me. You can't go for me.
So what am I supposed
to
do?
Climb back. Climb back. Yeah, go down. Go down.
Spend an hour on this one. This part.
Go. Jump.
Okay, there. Okay, yeah. I need to change my gun. You know, the gravity is working over here.
Jump on that.
Okay.
Go back. Yeah. Look up. Left. Look up. Left. Yeah. Left.
Left.
Jump.
Okay. No way I'm going to make this. Now this was due to the gun. If I had a bigger gun, I was not able to do what I did.
You know what's saying fuck you. From the core of your heart.
Okay,
no.
So we'll continue the further part of the game in the next episode.
Until then, please kill. Please do violence and please slash
everybody.
And please
subscribe to Gamer State.